News as we come on the air tonight, one person is dead after a crash in Sevier County. Thank you for watching 10 News Nightbeat. I'm John Becker. The Seymour Volunteer Fire Department says a wreck involving several vehicles happened on Chapman Highway. Right now, all lanes are back open. We're still working to learn more about the victim in this case and the cause of that crash on what is a notorious road for wrecks. We'll pass along any updates in this newscast and online.